this exercise, we'll use a mini band to add resistance to our single leg bridge. Loop the band around your leg all the way up to the top of your thigh and take the other side of the band directly below your heel. Okay, from here, lay down on the ground with your knees bent, feet and knees a little closer together than hip width apart. Squeeze your glutes, engage your core. Take your fingers to the two bony parts on either side of your hips. We want to make sure that our hips don't rock during this exercise, so we'll use this to kind of gauge that we're keeping our core engaged. Okay, from here, tuck your chin down, looking to sit up the top of our knees. Lift your opposite leg up into the air. Inhale, and now exhale, press through your heels, squeeze your glutes, and lift your hips up off the floor into this bridge position. At the top of the position, just like with a regular bridge, we don't want to be hyperextending with an arched back. We want to be in that extension, squeezing our glutes. You should feel your hamstrings working as well. Press your heel firmly into the floor. Hips are aligned, not rocking to one side or to the other. And then inhale and lower down and repeat. Exhale, press up and inhale, lower down and continue.